Okay.
Honestly, Kevin's a really special talent. He's really unselfish. He makes it easier for the guys around him because he's such a good talent.
I think his ability to create his own shot is definitely what people sleep on a lot, is because he didn't get to show it as much at Kentucky just because there's so many guys and things like that. But I think he should be able to do it at the next level.
No, not at all. I know how hard Kevin works and what he's capable of, so I expected that.
I wasn't surprised. I mean, I played and practiced with him all year, so I knew what he was capable of.
He's kind of quiet at first, but when he opens up, he's really funny and goofy. He's fun to be around.
He's a gamer, and he just likes playing video games and real calm, nonchalant person.